Well, maybe we'll cook the cookies first, right? How do we cook the cookies? With the easy bake oven. And then maybe the other thing will be apparent to us. Let's bake some cookies. Yay! Any minute now. Any minute. And they're baked. Bake cookies. First you bake cookies, kinda dry. Want some cookies? Okay, we got cookies, now we just need milk. Boss, no talk to adults. Only kids. Back off. I'll need to find a child that he hasn't turned yet. Find a child he hasn't turned. Well, that would be Emily. Maybe there's somebody that, I don't know. I might need something with this kind of reach. Mind if I take it? Please do. Nothing but bad memories for me in that hose. I got a garden hose. A long length of garden hose. Can I use that to get the milk? Yeah, I didn't think so. No, I think so. From here, you know, from up here, fountain 2.0 looks pretty nice. Just trying to be stuck here. What can I use the garden hose on? Still trying to figure out how to get the milk. There's something I'm missing, like something else I can get. Probably something upstairs. Maybe I can combine something with this. This might come in handy. Oh! Excuse me. Sorry, what are you doing? You can't just take that. Evidently I can. Where I'm confiscating it for a police investigation. Aw, man, I'm down a sale and you've taken two things from me. This is not the run into Christmas I want. Relax, guy. You can invoice the station for this. We're cops, not thieves. Oh. Oh, well, let's turn my day around. I think I've actually hit my sales quotas now. Happy to help. A top-of-the-line busto-dusto. Combining these should give me the reach I need. Homemade pump. My homemade pumping device. Are we gonna pump the milk out of this place? Anything else we might need? It just has to, mister. I think we need to get more things. Too bad we can't pick this stuff up the first time we look at it. The stuff of wonders. I would have thought picking an oven, yeah, so that. I feel like that bear is staring right into my soul. Anything in gardening? Watering can, maybe. No. Okay, I guess we don't need anything else in here. What could we possibly use in here? I guess nothing. end of the line up here. What am I missing? Christmas at Ground Zero. Do I need a tub of candy? Not yet, I don't. You mean we might soon? I don't know. I'm out of ideas at this point. We have a pump. And if we get milk, if we let us get milk, maybe we can put some into the popcorn tub and then pump the milk into Krampus's. Yeah, I guess this is not a shorter episode after all. I don't have another use for this. Well, there's our answer. I don't know what I'm doing. So we need to find a kid who's not turned into one of those. And we have, she's in here. I'll need to find a child that he hasn't turned yet. Emily. I guess first we need to find the milk. How do we get this guy to leave? There has to be a way to get to that milk without the guy stopping me. How do we get to the milk without the guy stopping us? Okay, I got the answer. Check the walkthrough again. Just for that one thing. We have to use this contraption with the balcony. Well, I guess here. We're above the food court here, right over that unhelpful eggnog man and his cart. Just had to think outside the box. We just lower this down gently. And just suck the milk right out. In reality, that would just short out the vacuum cleaner. I now have a vacuum cleaner full of milk. This really is the season that keeps on giving. I got a milk-filled vacuum cleaner. Ugh. 80% milk, 20% dust. Milk and cookies! Okay, let's soak the cookies in the milk and get them to Krampus before they turn to goo. Milk-soaked cookies. These cookies are soaked in milk. Stealth cookies. Now, we have to give them to Emily. Because it's not gonna work, right? Now Emily should take this. Emily, can you do us a favor and bring some stuff to Santa, please? What's in it for me? The warm feeling of seasonal goodwill? That's not gonna rot my teeth. I needed to fall out so I can get cash from the Tooth Fairy and buy myself a set of metal chompers. Chomp chomp! Chomp chomp! Oh, we need to get her some candy then. There's a sign that reads, "Gone home early." Seems we're out of luck here. She wasn't gonna sell us anything nice anyway. No way. We have to go in. We have to. We've got to, mister. Is there anything sweet anywhere else? We have to break in, I don't know. Unless I use this on this. I wish it from here, but get closer down below. Okay, then inferring that that might work. Okay, one tub of goopy candy for Emily. Tub of cotton candy. Arg, I got too close. My shoes are stuck. Guess I'm barefoot from here on out. Detective shoes stuck in candy. 5 words. Take that, Hemingway. More cotton candy than any one person should eat. Imagine mixing that together. So now I don't have shoes. I wonder what that's problems that gonna give us. Candy! Okay, okay, I'll see stupid claws for you. Okay, guys, I'm here. Now what? Okay, I'm here. Give me the goods. Yeah, now it doesn't even work. Oh wait. Yeah, that's what it did. Here, have this. Take this. Give these to Santa. Sure, I'm loyal to my word while this tub still holds candy. I got you some treats. Yes, come to me, my little small. Come and join my festive hall. Whatever, weirdo. Just eat the treats. Okay. Om nom nom. Krampus, obviously. Wait. Something was up with that food, because now I don't feel so good. My minions have made a grave mishap. I've fallen into their tasty trap. Oh noes! Big man go floaty way! Rah! Oh. Interesting. Krampus is gone, but the children are still trapped as gnomes. Hey, what's that behind the throne? Dooley, I was saying that the children there... Yeah, but look. Look at that new thing. What mystery it holds. What promise for adventure. But the children... New thing! Fine, but after we look at it, we have to save the children. I agree with 100% with whatever it was you just said. Now, new thing, please. me has diplomatic immunity, maybe. These guys say anything different now? You guys think he coming back? Lenny Gnome? Me no betting gnome, but not liking odds of that. Where'd boss man go floaty off to? Me suddenly got bad feeling about all this. Maybe a time I run off home? There, I did my part. Christmas nil, Emily won. Oh, that's a vent. This was hiding a vent all along. Are you sure you don't want these? There were no authority figures around. Dooley, where here? Where authority figures? That guy took off in a hurry. He must have left the oven on. It's a vent. Can we talk about saving the kids now? Where do you think it goes? Dooley, come on now. Focus. Behind, that's where we need to go. I know it. I am focused on the mysterious, wondrous vent. There's some kind of artifact back there that we need to destroy or shut off or something. Dooley, why do you think there's a Santa hat in there? What? There's a hat. Just in the vent there. That big guy floated off with his, so why do you think there's another one there? Do you reckon that's where the real Santa was hidden? I guess I'd best go find out. Here, hold my coat so I can move around a bit freely. Boy, it's dark in there. Emily says, it's cool. You can borrow my lighter. Hat down. Well, he's getting more and more undressed every time. Damn it, Dooley was right. Santa's hat is in here. I better search around and see what else I can find. I got Santa's hat. What's that? Go right. Coat? A red jacket. He must have come this way. His coat. Nothing in the pocket, sadly. What's this? A glowing rat? Bring me cheese! Do my bidding! I obey! I do. Back to Grotto. Left boot. His other boot. I must be close now. What do you mean his other boot? We only got one boot. One Santa boot. Trousers. This must be the right way. I hope it wasn't going commando today. Exactly, thinking the same thing. One of Santa's boots. I must be on the right path. Now, the game assumes we found this boot first. Interesting. One of Santa's boots. Let's bundle all this together before moving on. There you are! Oomph, 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 oomph. Santa gagged. What? Oomph, oomph. Oh, the gag. Yes, 1 second. There you go. Thank goodness. I said I've been waiting for you. I knew you'd save the day. Huh? Because I'm Santa Claus. Now hand me those clothes and let's get out of here. I have 1.9 billion gifts to deliver, and we're running out of time. The big man's iconic suit. I should save Santa before leaving. Seems to be locked. Guess we're going out the way I came in. These seem long forgotten. No wonder this mall is so cold. Clothes, please. Thank you. Could you turn around for a moment? Oh yes, of course. Sorry. Well, he's still tied up. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's get out of here. Follow me. Brr, it was cold in there. Glad to have my coat back. Oh dear, Krampus has left this place in a mess. Mutated children and general bad vibes everywhere. What can we do to reverse things? Here, take this magic Christmas dust. It will reverse the bad magic. I don't have much left, so you'll need to water it down. Water it down. You receive Christmas dust. Santa says if we dilute this and spread it on the kids, we should undo Krampus's hold on them. Those kids are counting on you. Good luck, Detective. Things don't look so good. Who's this doofus? No need to go back in there, thankfully. It's going to take me a while to sort through all this and remove the lumps of coal. Yeah, lumps of coal, huh? That guy took off in a hurry. He must have left the oven on. Oh, same. Okay, we need to water it down with some water, obviously. Oh, from the roof, I'm guessing? Okay, this should water down the dust. Now to trigger the sprinklers and soak those monsters. Does this count as a nod to earlier cases, or is it just lazy work? Can it be both? The sprinkler's water tank, now spiked with magic dust. Time to go flip an alarm. Oh, yeah. Flip an alarm. Which is somewhere. I'm trying to remember where I saw that. Here. Here goes nothing. Yay, pink skin kiddos. And brown. That's the kid saved. Let's go tell Santa. Well done. Now I'll have the remainder of the Christmas dust back, please. Remainder? Back? I should put you on the naughty list for that, but you used it for a good cause. Thank you both. If you hadn't been here, this would have been a disaster. Happy to help. Well, I better get going. I have a lot of gifts to deliver, and I'm already running late. Good luck out there. It's going to be a cold one tonight. Keep up the good work. You too, boys. You too. Good job, us. Case closed. Oh no! My sleigh! Oh boy. Maybe we spoke too soon. Let's go see what's happening. I mean, we never did have a reason to go back to the parking lot. What's going on here? McKing, oh no. Well, 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 if it's not McLean and Officer Fooley, I'm clamping this man's reindeer for loitering. He doesn't even have a permit from the city. I have one from the North Pole Licensing Department, and a note from the NPPD. I'm not interested in what the NPPD have to say. This isn't their jurisdiction. Why don't I take over for this? Cover the paperwork. No thanks. I'll do it when I get into the office. Then your friend here can go through the appeals process there. Oh, look at the time. I just clocked off for the holidays. Guess that paperwork can wait until I'm back. Toodles. What a jerk. How will I deliver all the gifts without my reindeer? Could you hook your sleigh up to our car and make it fly? Normally, yes, but somebody used all my Christmas dust and I'm left with no way to power it. Somebody use all the dust? Who would do such a thing? Oh. Yes. Never mind. Can we make more dust? Only by finding a kid who doesn't believe in Christmas and changing their mind, Emily. We had best start looking. Look at all those lights. Each a home. Yeah, lovely, isn't it? All those homes with kids not getting gifts now. We'll fix this, Dooley. Yeah, I know we will. Did you find a child who didn't believe in Christmas? Working on it. He did it. He really did it. McKean clamped Christmas. Wow. I'm so embarrassed that we didn't decorate the car now. Yeah, me too. Don't talk to me. I'm off the clock. Ugh, you're getting fingerprints all over it. Your greasy smudge will cost us valuable miles per hour up there. Jeez. He's up. That's a happy elf. Are you sure? There's no moon, huh? Okay, right. That's it. I'm wearing a coat next year. Probably. I hope Santa got my letter. Well, he's right over there. I think I went funny for a little there. Must be from poor circulation. How did I end up here? Ah, dang it. I'm all out of milk. Christmas is canceled, Mom. It's all right. We can mix Mama's favorite. Stew nog. Oh, jeez. We're still... All right, never mind. Sorry, guy. The spirit of Christmas is more important than the taste. I'll make sure to sign you up for one free parking violation. Could someone give me a hand down? Well, that's the... Okay, we want Emily, but before we do that... I just want to check with everyone else. Seeing if anyone has any other new lines. Oh! We can let him free! What? What happened? I feel lightheaded. Probably dizzy after his gang initiation. Let's leave him here to rest until we get this mess cleaned up. Okay, so we're just gonna leave him tied up. Ugh, get that light out of my face! Yep, he's back to himself. I knew there was a reason I walked around like this. Yeah, let's get him by phone. Alright, let's go talk to Emily. Emily? What? Yes? I wasn't standing here debating whether to take the leftover gifts or not. Is there still cotton candy in that tub? Yeah, but I'm working on it. Well, if it still has candy, you're still in my employ. Come with us. Aw, man. I knew I shouldn't have stopped to rest my teeth and or tummy. Okay, I'm here. Now what? This is Santa Claus. For real, Santa Claus. Hello, Emily. Rubbish. Santa's not real. If I'm not real, then how did I know that you sent me a letter? They made us in school. Anyone would have known that. What did I ask for? This. A blowtorch. My blowtorch! No way! Yes way, Emily. Yes way. This cannot be safe. You really are Santa Claus. Oh boy. Watch out. Look! The car! It's taking off! We should be able to fly now. Simon, hook up the sleigh. Aw, man. Thought it was done for the night. Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas, everyone! Oh boy, look at that Krampus go. We did it, Detective! We saved Christmas! Yeah, now Saint Nick can sort us out with gifts for tomorrow. Win-win! We didn't forget anything else, did we? Guys? Guys? Guys! Case closed. That was a long one. Jeez, we got two more to go. Wow. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode for Poltergeist. Until then, always seek adventure.